All right, so today is Tuesday, and I have two midterms tomorrow, and so I didn't go to work today at Egan so that I could spend the whole day getting all my work done for tomorrow, because it's gonna be a lot of work. It's 11:30 right now. Woke up and I did all my laundry, and then me and Sab cleaned the bathroom, so it's all not smelling like poo anymore. And now we're gonna go to the Hennepin County Library so that we have no excuse to leave until all our work is done. So I just thought I'd bring you along so that I can remember how hard my midterms were and how hard I studied so that for future reference, I will never feel bad about anything else because this is the hardest thing I've ever done. So I'm packing up all my backpacks and everything. And we're ready to go.
She has her own movie. You're like Jesse from fucking New Girl.
So it's now like almost 3 o'clock. We're in the IDS center getting something to eat on a break. And we got these potbelly sandwiches that look amazing. Here's mine. Actually, it looks kind of gross, but it's really warm. So it looks good.
You know, he only goes home on the weekends.
He lives on campus?
He lives in Minneapolis.
Wait, what do you mean he only goes home then?
His house is in like 2 hours.
Oh. So it's now like 7:30, I think. We just came back, and then I watched The Lovely Bones with some of my roommates, and it was really sad, but I was the only one who watched the end. Everyone else left, but now I'm watching a documentary on Jack the Ripper. So everyone's talking in a British accent, but I'm making some ramen, and then I'm gonna finish the work on my midterms and hopefully go to bed a little earlier. I need to paint my nails too, they're all chipping off and it's gross. But yeah, I just thought I'd catch you up. It's been a busy day. Did a lot of work, but it needed to be done. And I got 2 tests and a quiz tomorrow. Well, 2 midterms and a quiz tomorrow. So, it's gonna be fun and a long day. But I don't have my night class because all we have to do for that midterm is just turn in a paper. So it's like a regular Monday tomorrow. So I'll get to read my book. I just started reading The Da Vinci Code, and it's so good. It's so good. Like, the first chapter felt like a climax of a story, and now it's just getting better. So I can't stop reading it, but I need to work on midterm. So it's sad because I want to read it, but I'll probably read it some more tonight, knowing me. But yeah, so that's where we're at right now. And I'm pretty sure all my makeup's gone because I was just crying. Well, not crying, but tears streaming down my face from watching The Lovely Bones. It was so sad. And I just watched it because I knew I wasn't going to read the book. I've had it on my bookshelf for about 2 years now. So it's like I'll just get it over with and watch the movie. But it was really good. I'm sad, but it is what it is. So.
There's no sunshine this impossible year, only black days and sky gray.
All right, it's now like 10:30. I finished all my English prep for tomorrow's midterm. I finished my improv paper, and then I just started reading my book, which is really, really good, and I can't put it down, but I think I'm going to braid my hair, change my pajamas, paint my nails, and then go to bed, because I work tomorrow at 7:45. So, yeah, I'm watching Gravity Falls now. Been quite a roller coaster of TV today, but yeah. So I'm tired, but I don't know when I'm even gonna edit this because I'm gonna have so much more work to do tomorrow. Oh my gosh, I have a Spanish test. I can get through it. I will pursue my destiny of passing all my midterms and classes. Over and out. I'll see you next time.